Yes.
Get ready to dance. Three, two, one. Let's dance.
Songs are sorted by title.
You'll get bonus points for the amount of power left in the power bar at the end of the dance. Three, two, one. Let's dance.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's break it down.
Take it away.
Jesus is all.
rock was sound. And oh, the boy came tumbling down. And
selecting sequential.
This is one of Junior's favorites. Three, two, one. Let's dance.
Into town in his canoe.
Six Babu is rowing and sneezing. Barbara Manatee, you are the one for me. Bent from up above, you are the one I love. We are the harder dance. Way to go! You made the high score screen. Just enter your name on the keyboard and step on go when you're ready.
When soft.
You sure this one's not too hard for you? Three, two, one. Let's dance.
One day, while he was waiting for the trolley, he had a hat,
my high silk hat.
He wore it high upon his head so proudly, a beautiful hat,
my high silk hat.
A hat like this just makes him feel so grandly. Now fancy this, and fancy that. The splendor of this hat in all its majesty.
Like a king in a royal cap. I feel so swell and handsome in my hat. I bet that others wish they had. In fact,
a hat as this, a hat as that, a hat so fine, a high so
fat. Oh, Mr. Arpagati, now what do you think of that?
Now his hat was not all he wore so proudly. I must, in fact, share more than that. For upon his lap a sat a treat so fondly of chocolate this
and chocolate that.
Deliciousness that makes him feel so dandy. A chocolate bliss.
A chocolate snack.
Conventions such as these are more than candy. Someone might lie about some bad.
I have my chocolate placed upon my lap. I feel so good, you just cannot top that. I have my snack, a chocolate pack of chocolate bits and chocolate bags. Oh golly, Mr. Nezzer, now what do you think of that?
Upon his hat.
And chocolate snack.
So beneath his hat he thought and pondered.
What should I do to save my hat?
He thought and contemplated as he perspired beneath his hat.
Upon his hat.
He feared his chocolate treats would soon retire into a pool.
A chocolate hat.
I won't feel grand if I take off my hat. The sun's getting hot. Will melt like that. Oh, hurry, Mr. Trolley, before my dapperness goes flat.
He decided to forgo his looks so dashing to save his hat.
And little snack.
So he placed the treats upon the seat beside him.
And put his hat on top of that.
Oh, please.
Oh, please, oh, please.
Don't anybody sit close to me.
Sit close to me.
Upon my hat.
Upon my hat.
I ask if all of you can be so kind. And just stand back, away from my snack. A great big squash just sat upon my hat. A great big squash just squished my hat real flat. He squashed my hat, he made it flat, he squished my snack. Oh, what a bat! Oh, tell me anybody, now what do you think of that?
A great big squash just sat upon my hat. A great big enormous squash squished his hat real flat. He squashed his hat, he made it flat, he squished his snack. Oh, what a bat!
Oh, golly! What's your name?
They've never given me a name. I've been around since show one, and I still don't have a name.
Now, what do you think of that? That was outstanding! You should try a harder dance. Way to go! You made the high score screen! Just enter your name on the keyboard and step on go when you're ready.
Selecting sequential will cause the dance studio to continually select the songs in the order that they appear in the list until you press back to interrupt it.
Select the level of difficulty. Sorry I'm late. I couldn't find... Are you sure you want to... Well, it's been fun. See you next time.